Big news tonight from Anderson Erickson Dairy.
And let's get right to News Channel 8's Patrick Bell with the latest information. He is in the newsroom. What's the strike news or lack thereof, Patrick?
Right, Kevin and Stacey, I've just confirmed that Anderson Erickson and its workers union have now reached a tentative labor agreement, which will prevent yet another strike at the company's East Des Moines headquarters. Now, this all happened just before 9 o'clock tonight after some pretty lengthy bargaining sessions between dairy officials and Teamsters Local 120 representatives. Now, while details of the agreement have not yet been revealed, we do know the major sticking point originally was rising health care costs and AE's desire that workers pitch in a few extra bucks for insurance and benefits. Well, union leaders were concerned not only about health care premiums, but possible wage freezes as well. Workers did go on strike back on September 24th, but suspended the strike one day later to begin working on a new contract. And tonight it looks like that work has paid off with a tentative agreement being reached. Kevin, we'll have the very latest on this still developing story coming up on News Channel 8 this morning.
All right, Patrick Bell, thanks.